with this win, despite how it happened, and I don't, if that was even a shock for you and how you even knew how to handle that, mm-hmm. but what does it also mean that you did win? The shock, and how does it feel that you have this win?
It feels good. You know, I'm not an Academy voter, so I think the choice was the Academy's. You know, we were awarded Best Picture, but the choice was made by the Academy. I think it's a statement. I'm wearing this pin by the ACLU. I think the Academy, one, I think they recognize that the work was meritorious, you know, but I think you can say that of all nine of the films, you know, you have to choose. And whatever distinction was made, what it symbolizes is that, you know, these lives, that these characters who are normally marginalized, who aren't at the center of a narrative, they should be centered, and that there are many different versions of the American experience. So in that way, I'm hopeful, you know. It makes me feel, it makes me look forward to the future.
Do you feel like your win was tarnished at all because of what happened?
No, not at all. You know, I make movies, and so I'm used to, I'll give an actor a bad direction and it ruins a take, you know, or the boom op will dip into a shot, you know, or the light somehow goes out because there's a phase in the HMI, you know. These things happen, you know, and unfortunately this thing happened, but it wasn't malicious in any way, you know, and thankfully, because we're so close to the La La Land crew, I think it happened amongst friends and peers, and in a way it's kind of bonded us as, I would say, even more a family.
Probably so. Hold up your Oscar, show it to us. I hope you get to enjoy this moment.
I
told you I was going to see you here. I just like to say
I'm going to drink champagne and dance a little dance.
I think you should do that. I think you should do it. Enjoy it.